get them going. It's been a bit of a struggle so far this year. They're playing a little bit better here late. Get some good goaltending, as I mentioned, from Martin Jones.
Kaprizov ridden off the puck. Zuccarello supports for Minnesota.
Come back to you before you're mentally into the game, and the Wild have kept their game really simple, just getting pucks in, especially early.
Kaprizov has his shot deflected wide by Burns. Rask at the Shark line. Spurgeon moves in, throws it into the corner. Kaprizov out front for Zuccarello. The pressure, Spurgeon trying to catch him in a change. Kaprizov lost control of the puck at the San Jose line. Good stick by Suter, sends it back the other way. Zuccarello to Kaprizov, and he tried to get it to Bukestad. Caught running around a bit in their own zone here a couple times over the last minute or so. Down into Sharks ice. Jones to play it. Zuccarello into the corner for Kaprizov. Back to Zuccarello, a shot, and he sent a wide rebound chance. He tried to tuck it in behind Jones. Into the corner, a quick pass for LeBanc. That shot deflects wide. Kaprizov has Kane tied up. Couture works out front. His shot hit Talbot. I'm not sure he ever saw it, and then he stops LeBanc on the rebound.
And actually, Logan Couture and Brent Burns have come out publicly and just been ripping the ice here. So it's been bad ice for quite some time.
Dumba holds with the skate, sidesteps Balsers. Into the middle, Kaprizov, who moves in for a shot. That goes wide. And the rebound clear to the wall. Couture tied up. Wild. And he's lost his lead in assists to Ty Smith in New Jersey.
I think they're going to...
And a shot, and that's deflected wide. Kaprizov has it in the corner. Zuccarello trying to go back. Out to the line, Spurgeon. Suter with it. Centering pass and a redirect by Kaprizov. And then Rask was unable to punch the rebound.
Nice so far for both Fiala and Johansson. And how about this look? Kaprizov just sent it wide.
What a great redirect there. And then the puck comes in off the back wall.
Early fight tonight against Luke Johnson. Kaprizov works around Carlson. Still with it as he circles the net. Back to the line, Spurgeon. Threw it toward the net. Rask knocked down by Carlson. Kaprizov quickly on the loose puck. Zuccarello holds his own. Rask to Spurgeon moving in. And a save by Jones. Couture has...
Oh, that's going to be something to look for down the stretch here.
Zuccarello with a nice play to keep it alive. Kaprizov spins away from Burns. From his knees, got it to Zuccarello. And the bouncing centered. Wild come away with the puck. Bonino throws it to the wing for Kaprizov. Kaprizov in, trying to center. Spurgeon bats it out of the air and scores, but immediately waved off with a high stick.
There's no question about that. He doesn't have to wave that hard. That's a high stick. That was actually a big play by Jared Spurgeon knocking that puck out of the air, because if he misses this puck out of the air, Kaprizov is gassed, and so is Jared Spurgeon, and they got fresh players, and we're in big trouble. I know it doesn't count as a goal, but still a big play to even just knock that puck out of the air to get fresh players on the ice. Kaprizov had been out there, as you mentioned, for a long time, and so did Jared Spurgeon.
You know, that's Kaprizov. Kaprizov holds it at his line. Dumba is tripped on the play. Here come the Sharks with numbers. Kaprizov, the only man back. Burns had it knocked away by Zuccarello. Zuccarello to Dumba. In for the win. Dumba denied by Jones. He didn't get much of his stick. Kaprizov takes the feed from Zuccarello. Kaprizov to the middle. Fires over the top of the goal. Zuccarello for Dumba to Kaprizov, and this shot is deflected into the netting and out of play.
Now, it's interesting, the Wild haven't had a ton of practices during the season, so we haven't seen a lot of shootout work even in practice. Here's Kaprizov in, and a backhander goes wide.
That's a perfect example of what I was talking about. He looked to, you know, fake like he was going to shoot low block, or brought this to his backhand. And look how the puck rolled up at the very last second. I mean, it's something you definitely have to think.
Carlson scores. And the Sharks in round 8 of the shootout take a 4-3 victory. Games behind Gordie Howe to become the all-time leader in games played. And now Johnson will drop the gloves. Jeffrey Viel, his opponent. These two were tangling in the side of the Minnesota goal just moments ago.
This is his first game in the National Hockey League. He's got the left loose there right now. You got to hang on if you're Johnson. Nothing to grab onto.
Beal's excited.
Yeah, and he should be. I mean, that was great job by Luke Johnson stepping up there as well. You know, squared off between the two. Righty, am I going to go righty, lefty? And that's the one thing when you haven't played against an opponent, I mean, ever, you don't know if they're righties or lefties. You can see that he looks...